Today, I am Harsha Paliwal, a passionate triathlete and a freelance writer and storyteller. I had the opportunity to attend Life Positive Festival organized at Zotwala Buddha in 2018 and 17. The best part of Life Positive Festival is that you are able to meet facilitators from different healing modalities which conduct various workshops, which is not only life changing, but it always implant a thought in your heart and mind that how one can live a conscious and mindful living. The another part which makes Life Positive Festival different from other festivals is that you meet like-minded people, and the vibration that get created during this festival is so high that when you come back after retreat to your home, you feel so rejuvenated, refreshed and relaxed. My personal experience was that when I attended the forgiveness workshop with GL Sampoorna, there was a shift in my perception regarding my personal relationships, and when I returned home, I could see the change that has occurred in my family. Another thing that is very attracted or which called me in Life Positive Festival is that you are able to hear many spiritual leaders and you get your answers to various questions which sometimes you are not able to share with anybody. So the Life Positive Festival, which is organized at Zorbada Buddha every year, is a life changer for many of us.